Alright, everybody, welcome back to Fallout 3. Last time we went to the Duffclaw Sanctuary, we killed this guy right here and stole his Well, actually, I didn't kill him. My best friend did over there. I actually can't say Dogman's best friend did it. Again with the title screen music popping up again. Okay, now we're heading up to our next destination, since I didn't feel like going all around that area. Yeah, it seems like there'd be another thing over there, though, but I'm not interested right now. Wait, something's ahead. Oh, shit. Demoner electronics. Creep your ass. Where's the other dude at? You killed him too? They ain't searching everywhere, aren't they? Dirty water. Okay, we're gonna see what that sucker is over there. Oh, seems to be a lot of them. But we got a pointer over that way, so let's go this way. We might be finding more wildlife out here, but who cares? It's a wasteland, we don't know the dangers. Let me at least heal myself, and sorry about the noise in the background, my brother just screaming in the house. See my status right quick. See, I'm very good. Oh crap! Forget. Why am I very good? I gotta do something about that. Another bear, but he's far off the distance to notice us. Let's head down here, you guys. We're close to whatever. Something over there. Ah, don't get stuck on that rock like I did. Oh, shit. Something's going on over here. Uh-oh. We got some red. Let's own them up here. Probably did that to warn us off, but yeah.
That's it.
Hey, Gary,
oh, shit. Where he at?
Ow.
Ow.
Keep firing.
Oh, here. Shit. We're going inside. Fuck that shit. We're going inside. Fuck that shit.
What's the matter?
I'm hurt. That's what. I'm still drugged up a little.
Huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood?
Oh, this is where you guys are. Who are the people running up the steps?
I hit him.
Yes, I might have to switch guns here in a minute because... Okay, let's repair that sucker. Ooh, what'd you get here? We got another training module. Well, let's shoot everybody in here so we can look around. And they run up to the top, aren't they, with their bitch ass? Come back here! Ow! Shut your row. Well, let's check in here first before we
light
go.
Light him up.
No.
Oh. Hold up. We'll get him. We'll get him. Hold on. Let's check this stuff first.
Hey, what are you eating today?
I do not know. Doggy, calm down. We'll kill them in time. What have they been doing in here? Start with entry number one. Shit. You got money here, boy? Surprises, they're less common up here, but if you know where to look, there are plenty of live power lines buried all over the wasteland for all their ignorance. They know a thing or two about engineering before the bombs. Had to admit, it's remarkable there's still power to be had after all these years. So they got this thing working down here? No wonder we saw somebody with a lab coat running away from us. I'm learning all this stuff right here. Well, lucky brick, he says. Registration ID is USDOD21. Call sign High Water Trouser. Down, doggy. Got some scrap metal. Let's go clean up the rest of the house. Do a quick save before we go up there.
Gaming.
Yeah, he went with all the rocket launcher bastards on that team.
Take him out.
Whoa. Oh, you got him. Ow. Get to you bastards. We'll get to you bastards. Let's see. Another one's right behind me, ain't he? Where's the other? Where's the little professor dude? Where you at, buddy? I didn't mean to take the whiskey.
Aha! There you are.
And there you are. And thank you for leaving the body of yourself over here so I can search you up. Where the guy with the freaking where the lab coat guy go? He's a wastelander. High water trousers decoration code. We gotta where's my doggy? And where's my man at? Last time we saw them, they were right there killing off that that dude. Okay, maybe they're out here if I get out of here. Cause we got some places to go. Oh crap, where'd he go? Whoa. City. got to get some stuff. Whoa. Means I gotta wait a little bit. Okay, there you two are. I thought I lost you guys. Whoa. They're running away and everything. They're all still running away. Oh, shit. Oh, you using it. Oh, yeah. Fancy lad snack cakes. The other guy was still running away. Oh, we see him next time.
I'm going to find you.
Yeah, he's running away.
There you are. Yeah.
Yeah. They're like hiding and stuff. I don't know why they were marked as bad guys. Hey, let's continue on here. I like how they were still running out of the burning building. This car used to have been so cool if we actually got a chance to drive.
Hey.
Got some rap scorpions. Dog, get him! Yeah, good job. There it is. That must be the one we're going to right now. It might have some people guarding it, though. So what we got here? Oh my god, it'll be like night when we get over there. Let's wait here. So I'm gonna do this in the morning so I can see better. Cut our way there. Oh! Wait, who's there? Okay, got a robot here. I'll handle him. There you go. Make your journey safer. Look like he killed some dogs. Well, good bad robot. That's like a dinosaur of some sort, a monster. Oh. We got trouble. It's walking.
Hey, where?
Oh,
that's where I came from.
Okay, guys, we made it. Let's see, we gotta watch out. They probably got rocket launcher bastards up there. So yeah, they might have. Yep, sensing the danger, alright. Oh, that looked like a lot of people. In cave. Yeah, you've been located alright, bastards. Here, take that. My beautiful weapon. Beautiful weapon. Oh, shit. Oh! Well, let me take my ghoul mask off so y'all can see my face, mostly. Y'all been seeing that ghoul mask forever. Oh! Monster! How dare you? Holy crap, what kind of freaking rope? I forgot they got those. Got your punk ass. Yeah, get the robot. You don't get to shoot at my dog. It doesn't know what to do. He's like, oh crap. It's a doggy. There. We got them. So it seems like they're protecting this area. That's good, maybe. Got some sugar bombs for that. They got a lot of dead bodies here. They all got the same thing. Sentry bots. Thanks for the scrap metal. So let me see how my body looks. Hold on. Okay, I feel alright, so let me just use the skin pack. Okay, let's save before we go in here, just in case it breaks down on me. Not breaks down on me, crashes on me. Fall back and regroup. Shoot him! Scientist! Oh man, I missed. Oh, that missed too. Oh no, that's nasty business.
Better her than me.
They're scientists. She had a laser pistol anyway. Whoa, they've been killing people in here. What disgusting bastards. Oh, you've been killing everybody. Some of them must have went upstairs. Yes, they did. Ooh, bottle caps. Doggy, what the heck are you doing?
Give me more money! Oh, sorry about that.
You must be the engineers they killed. What?
Okay, sorry about that yelling right there.
True.
I need more money.
More bottle caps. Oh no. I gotta repair something then since. I can drop this. I don't need it. There, we cut it down a bit. You hear them, right? They coming in? Which way are they coming in? They're upstairs. Let's go up there.
Fall back and regroup.
Hello, dust scientists. Oh, look at them explode. Isn't beautiful here. Lots of food for you, ain't it? Dang, Dang, these guys must have been dead for quite some time, though. Oh no, there are also ghouls. I was going to have to go look in here. Is that to show us that we're going that way or something? Back. I don't see no computer. They went that away. Here though, so we're gonna go. Oh, place marker, damn it. Just place marker. Let's see if these people got any more stuff. Oh, look. We're building America's future today. That was amazing. I got ruined books here. Carton cigarettes.
Cautious.
Well, we did kill everything here. So let's go. It seems like there was no... thing here. Oh my god, that thing scares you when you come right out. We can go over this way to see what this one's all about. Somebody's up here though. They're blue. They can turn red on us, so...
What's the big idea?
Yeah? A few odds and ends.
Oh, okay. You got some stuff for us, huh?
Bye.
So this is your area. Okay, I need more of... I forgot my... I guess appeared me. We need a point 44.
What do you need?
I just need stuff. Do you
take a look?
Oh no, he doesn't sell them. Sucks. sucks, dude. It really sucks.
Bye.
Bye. So you live here, dude. All the chairs. Can we steal stuff? Nope, can't steal. It's cool you live in that. This is boiled it up, no wonder. Okay. Whoa. You little bitch. That scared the shit out of me. I thought it was dog meat going crazy on me. Okay guys, we got one more place to go here. Let's go to that straight away. I was gonna say, where is that? Oh, go this way, yes. Someone's over here. Must be a bear. It has to be a bear. Oh, it's a robot. Here we got robots, and you already got that one, so I get the next one. They ain't got all of them. For a scrap metal though. San Bernardino tree. This looks like a campsite of sorts. Nah, may not. All the trees in here, I won't be surprised if we find a stupid bear. Oh. Must be the Brotherhood. Yep.
You're not involved in this. You want to keep it that way.
Okay. That's good. That's cool. We had another way anyway. We had in this way. Y'all guys just look the same. That's a house right here. Uh-oh. Got robots. Holy shit.
Maybe I'm just jumping. There's more where that came from.
Yeah. Not so powerful now, huh? So this house, they inside their building anyway.
Identified.
Hello, Mr. Robot. Doggy, calm down. I got a pre-word book for what's her name? Shit. Reaction in that place. Forks and plates and stuff. Yeah, what the hell was he doing in there? There's nothing much in here. Shit. Oh, I love how the TV was right there. He got shot from behind. Wait. Oh yes. You got more. See, that must be from 8-8. There we go. More sneak. Ooh. Little bottle caps. Take foreign lunch clothes. Oh. This guy here was everything, wasn't he? Oh yeah, they're pouring notes. He didn't have a key on him. Unless one of the robots took it. All that money. But we can't use it now. Been good back in the day, but not now. So the key's not in the vault. But it was backyard. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop here. Next we're gonna go up into that building where all the robots are at. So I'll check you guys next time.